They are all in line. They're off in the Vosburgh. Imperial Hint and Firenze Fire had good starts, and they go at each other right away. Imperial Hint to the front. Firenze Fire 3/4 of a length behind him. They've opened up 4 lengths on the other two, American Power and Brown Buckeye on the outside. So Imperial Hint goes out there winging, opens up the lead by almost 2 lengths here. Firenze Fire will track him in second. This opening quarter mile goes up in 22.11 seconds. They're moving along at a swift pace. It's 4 lengths to Brown Buckeye, and the trailer is American Power. Around the far turn, Imperial Hint the leader. Firenze Fire sits 2 lengths behind him as they make their way toward the top of the stretch. It's a long way back to Brown Buckeye and American Power. As they turn for home here, the half mile goes up in 44.65 seconds. And they're into the stretch, and Javier Castellano and Imperial Hint have a foe in Firenze Fire and Errat Ortiz. And these two hook up at the 8th pole, and Firenze Fire has taken the lead. Imperial Hint will try to battle back on the inside. Can he do it? Firenze Fire, Imperial Hint's coming back. These two coming down to the line. Very close. Did Imperial Hint come back? Oh, he's got so much heart. Firenze Fire was right with him on the wire, and Brown Buckeye was third in a final time of 108.35. It's a photo finish. Hold all tickets. Final time, 108.35. Number 4, Imperial Hint was first. Number 6, Firenze Fire was second. Number 3, Brown Buckeye was third. Number 2, American Power was fourth. It's official 4632.